for a favor?
Back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the witch's camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so let's stop.
Good.
Magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Of a place that may contain some useful treasure. Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. That looks amazing. And for the youngster? For being an appropriate size. What did we miss? I think that's a keeper. Wear it in goodness. Try keeping that clean. I think that's a keeper. Come back anytime.
Enemies ahead.
Yeah, behind you!
Good.
That was easy. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing.
Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Maybe the riddle will help.
The runes. The riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoggerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Library. now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Board.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely it. You know, I think the Giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. Well, that's not going anywhere. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Well, next time. Now you're talking. All right, we'll scoot then. Yeah!
okay?
Of course. See that.
Let's go. That's it.
It is not useful. Leave it alone.
I know. Something special about them. You can feel it.
Atreus, to me.
I think it's up ahead. No way. We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
you.
That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.